All right, a super busy day, a Zen moment now. Grace Van Patten is here. We were just talking about your lineage. Your dad, Tim Van Patten, is such an accomplished director. And Dick Van Patten, your uncle, has been with us here many, many times. Aww. There was always this wonderful warmth to him.
He's the best. Such a nice guy.
So showbiz family, did anybody say, dear God, don't do this?
Surprisingly not. I mean, they definitely warned me. But they've been so supportive since the beginning, which is only pushed me to want to do it more, you know?
Well, you're here touting something really, really interesting and good. Dustin Hoffman, Ben Stiller, Emma Thompson, and I'm going to mispronounce it. Say it for me. The Meyerowitz.
Yeah, yes. There's a little O in there.
Okay.
It's tricky.
Yeah. Right. The Meyerowitz Stories. And what's it about?
It's like a family dramedy about a dysfunctional family, like we all
like
know.
Like every family.
Like everyone. And Dustin Hoffman plays the father of Adam Sandler and Ben Stiller, and Adam was neglected his whole life, and Ben was the favored one, and there's a sister there too, and I play Adam's daughter, who has maintained a great relationship with everyone in her family, and goes off to college, and you know, starts finding herself and starts making these very crazy, slightly pornographic student films that she sends off to her family.
Oh.
Yeah, no shame.
Yeah.
No
shame. What do they think of your
work?
Welcome
to college. My daughter just graduated college in May, and she never did she never did quite that. But all her friends were very arty and
open.
Completely.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Yeah, and so in the movie, she goes to Bard College.
Oh, God.
Which is like.
It would be the capital.
Yeah, and he just got it so accurately. So accurately.
Right. Oh, my gosh. I went to the parents' meeting.
Sam knows.
Look at this clip.
I could tell Dad wanted to say hi to you guys by himself.
When did you get here?
A couple hours ago. Thanks for showing up late.
Oh, listen.
I made cookies, but I stepped in dog. I like your sweater.
Oh, thanks. I like your pen.
Are you excited for college tomorrow?
Yeah, I really can't wait.
Dad keeps saying he wishes he hadn't retired now so that you could take his class.
I couldn't make sculptures.
She's very excited, which I'm trying not to take personally. I'm bad with transitions.
You don't leave the house. There are no transitions.
But here's Adam Sandler's your dad.
I know.
Even though I'm sure there was lots of luminaries in your life. Were you starstruck at all by any of this?
I was so excited more than anything. Uh-huh. And I actually, when I got the part, I had no idea who was in it.
Oh.
So it was like,
well, that's
another
a nice
level
surprise.
Of excitement when I found out. I was like,
that's quite
kidding
the,
me?
That's quite the cast of characters, too. I mean, when they said cut, they must be all cracking up or how?
It was very serious and so much fun. But Noah is very particular and no improv. So he really wanted every single word, which I think a lot of us were not used to.
Right.
So it was definitely a challenge, but so fun. I mean, the writing is so amazing. It makes it easy.
Well, go say hi to your friends at Netflix. It's the building across the way.
Oh, cool.
And there's jacuzzis, restaurants, and unicorns.
Yeah.
Unicorns?
That's what we're told.
Waterfalls
go find
and unicorns.
Out. In any event, we'll tell you that the Meyerowitz Stories start streaming on Netflix, and that'll happen on Friday. Really nice to meet you this morning.
So nice to meet you guys.
Thank you, Grace.
Thank you.